Ladies and gentlemen, one third of the 1 hour time limit.
An hour.
And the USWF National Heavyweight title will be on the line. First up in the ring, with their manager, Doctor of Love, Adam Marks. At the 975 pounds. First up from Tuscaloosa, Mississippi, Big Bone Johnson. And his tag team partner from Stone Mountain, Georgia, he is Crusher Bone. Heavyweight champion. I think he carried it out to the rings. We're going to say it's his, Bones. Yeah. For either Crusher Bones or Bone Johnson to win the belt. Surely the bloodlines gets pinned. The title will not change hands. Because you're an idiot. He said, hooked on phonics worked for me. It didn't work for you, man. I can understand this, Iggy.
I'm going to keep on your ass, baby.
Let's go, let's do it. gone. 40 minutes remaining.
Yeah!
National Heavyweight Champion, Braden X. Within the last month, you have cost me my belt. You made me get my beat, my Leonard X. And here tonight, I hope you're proud of it. You made a midget set on my face. And I really appreciate it. That's okay. Hey, brother. You're not the first one that's been on my face before. It's not the first one. The next show we have here, I want you in a no DQ match. You think you're a ballroom pro? All you did tonight was midget crap. I'm gonna get you in the next show, McKinney. Here, McKinney, I don't care. 8-7, I don't care. You make sure I have dumb minds on my show. And I want him in a no DQ match. Well, that. Man, the 7 in McKinney, Kentucky. Dumb Bass, no DQ, what? No time limit? No nothing? Oh, good Lord, no. You know something, Liberty, Kentucky? I think you've heard about enough of Crusher Bones. The only thing I've heard for the last 5 minutes is you going, hey.
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Hey is for horses, cows eat grass. I bend over, you know what you can do. Too much, do you? You hate him? Well, I've got a little solution since you're a midget hater. I personally love midgets myself. Now, Adam Mark and Bo Johnson, big and bad, rough and tough. You can't beat nobody one-on-one. You gotta have her to do all your dirty work. That's good. Dawg, let me tell you something. If you jump over in this ring right now with that stick, that'll be the worst mistake you've ever made. Yeah, I'll be going to the hospital to pull that cane out of your little candy hind end, son. You will look like a popsicle midget style. Like I said, buddy, hey, like I said, where that cane goes, you'll be pooping splinters for a month. Oh, at a mark, he don't like his midget. He's talking smack to you, ain't he? He's pretty good smack talker too, and I know him. Adam Mark, you big and bad. Commissioner Phillips, you signed the match. We'll be there, baby. Me, Short Dawg, USWF National title on the line. Bo Johnson, Adam Mark. If you're mad enough, son, you want to get beat up by a midget some more? Sign your name! Shut your mouth! Sign your name! We don't need to hear you talk. If you're a man, sign the paper. If you ain't, go back there and change your pad, son.